reason why stylists are very important in a K-pop group is because of the image of the group that they present to the public. As Gfriend successfully concludes their promotions for Crossroads, buddies and netizens alike are praising their latest outfit concepts to be one of the best ever in their entire career. From school looks, office looks, to military looks, Gfriend and their stylists worked hard to create pieces that stood out but were also beautiful on stage with the girls' choreography. Their fans, buddy, also love the fact that their outfits are such made in an appropriate length, and it also emphasized their figures in a flattering way. These days, it is common to see K-pop fans requesting agencies to provide outfits that are comfortable for their favorite idols to perform in, and it looks like the stylists for Gfriend are doing a great job. Netizens also share their positive comments online, praising how Gfriend and their stylists did good job for this comeback. They also pointed out that stylists for girl groups should take note of how Gfriend was dressed, as the members looked comfortable and pleased while performing in them. It is hard to spot girl groups dancing without revealing their safety shorts these days. Girl group Kwarty should really learn from Gfriend's Kwarty. It's hard to find girl group which dance safely without exposure. If you're going to uniform, wear like Gfriend. They wore school uniforms, but looked so proper. The other girl groups cropped everything and made it look so short. I like seeing this better. I really like their recent concept. All of it in general fit them all very well.